house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got time to fix the floor.
Ain't got time to oil the hinges or to mend the window pane.
Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the same.
This old house must be my children. This old house must be my wife. This old house was home.
Just for the record, are you completely comfortable this time? This is your...
Much more comfortable. Not completely. Yeah. But
yeah.
I'm not quite ready for the Today Show, but...
Yeah.
Okay. Good morning. My name is John Stoltz, and I'm the chairman of the Board of Trustees, and I want to take a few minutes this morning to talk to you about some of the projects that we'd like to target as part of the key campaign of 2013. We have a large campus and with lots of moving parts. And thanks to our facility administrators, our buildings and property are actually in great shape. There are, however, a few areas that we could be proactive on right now There are, however, a few areas that we could be proactive on now to avoid having to do emergency repairs in the future. One of those areas is our air conditioning system. We have an air handler that serves the choir room, the administrative offices, and some classrooms that's over 30 years old. In fact, it's so old that we can't buy parts for it anymore and have to custom fabricate parts when something goes wrong. We also have a chiller, which is what provides the cold water that makes the cool air that we all appreciate so much here in Houston. And we have a chiller that needs to be replaced. So what we'd like to do is replace that with a new, much more efficient unit and move that one to the connection center where it can act as a backup. Everyone here has probably seen our restrooms across campus. And while they're still operational, what we'd like to do is give them a facelift and replace the finishes and the fixtures and just give them a new look and also bring them up to current ADA standards. Security is an issue that is on the top of our minds here on campus. We have an opportunity to increase the security by providing better parking lot lighting, also provide, we can install new security cameras on the exterior of the buildings. We also would like to replace our locking mechanisms on our exterior doors. Right now we use the traditional metal keys, and the only way to assure security is to continuously be re-keying those locks. So what we'd like to do is replace those key locks with electronic card readers. Actually, what we could do is use biometric retinal scans, or maybe palm readers.
Edna mode.
No, I think the card readers is good. There's several other smaller improvements that we'd like to make on campus. You've probably seen the carpet in parts of our buildings that has stains on them or that just generally worn out, and we'd like to replace those with new carpet. The stained glass windows on the east side of the transept is also leaks whenever we have heavy rains and high winds, and we'd like to seal those windows and prevent water from getting in the building. The fascia boards on the roof of the sanctuary, which is the bottom edge of the roof, are starting to rot, and that's an area that's seen from Memorial Drive as people drive down the campus. So we'd like to replace those rotten fascia boards with a new fascia and possibly use something like hardy board that will last for a very long time. Since Hurricane Ike, the roof over the Friendship Court has been in need of repair and is leaking, so that's another thing that we'd like to go back and replace with a new roof. Okay. We have a beautiful campus, and it reflects who we are as a congregation. By having well-maintained and functioning buildings, demonstrates who we are as stewards of our resources. So I want to thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak this morning, and I just ask that you keep these things in mind as we go into the new year and the Key Capital campaign. So, now, let's get to work. Oh, cut, I'm sorry.
Awesome.